Jeez, what was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.